one of the strongest storms the South Pacific has seen in years, and tropical cyclone PAM didn't miss. Packing winds of more than 250 kilometers an hour, it hit Vanuatu with tremendous force. The capital, Port Vila, bore the brunt of the Category 5 system, and Category 5, there's no higher or more ferocious measure. But in the past 2 hours, the storm has weakened a little.
Vila, you'll always be my home. I've lost so much true bond, but you're still the one blessing me called paradise. Things are now slowly back to where it was before. Port Vila, you will always be in my heart. It was 30 months, 2015, I have 2 thoughts in my mind. Whether me gonna make it through, whether me gonna take with me a better life after the bomb. Stepping out inside me yard, see a little people with them sad face. No roof, broken walls, or drill out the ground, them kids fight over all Kapa. Port Vila, you'll always be my home. I've lost so much true bond, but it's still the one blessing me called paradise. Things are now slowly back to where it was before. Port Vila, you will always be in my heart.
I remember the other day walking down the streets, me cause see all of the man busy to and fro, busy to get back to the normal life. But in reality, them struggling to get it back. But despite all of them destruction, the mama slipped us way in. We still proud to the world, and no matter what comes away, still just is guidance over us.
Hey, I got your home, me telling the whole.
So much true bond, but it's still the one blessing me called paradise. Things are now slowly back to where it was before. Port Vila, you will always be in my heart.
And now it's everything is back to where it was before. We see the judge of the east, guide the ends, give thanks to the most high for what he has done for us. And I was everything is back to where it was before. We should then judge up to his guiding and give thanks to the most high for what he has done for us. Yeah.
Port Vila, you will always be my home. I've lost so much true bond, but you're still the one blessing me called paradise. Things are now slowly back to where it was before.
Of the majority players, you know this one here.